Alyssa and I will begin our European vacation in the country, Italy. Not only is it beautiful, Italy has more World Heritage sites than any other country. Our first 6 weeks will be in Sicily, the largest island in the Mediterranean, and our home base will be the ancient city Catania, which sits at the foot of Mount Etna. Join us as we explore the geography, the art, and culture of Italy. The Bellini Gardens is the oldest urban park in Catania. It's considered one of Italy's most beautiful public gardens.
Looks like he's drunk.
The park is a great place for people watching or just a spot to explore. There is always a hidden gem just around the corner. From the top of the hill, there is a great view of Mount Etna, an active volcano that erupts frequently. This square is the most important in the city. At its center is the Fountain of the Elephant, the symbol of Catania. The square is also the entrance to the fish market, a must-see for any visitor. The name Catania comes from two Greek words meaning next to Etna. The lava flows from Mount Etna has shaped this entire area. In fact, the city has been destroyed and rebuilt over 7 times. You can see the evidence of all this around the city. In the mid-1600s, the city center looked completely different. But after a series of lava flows and earthquakes, it allowed the city to grow. Ten kilometers from downtown Catania are the Cyclopean Isles. These unique columns were referenced in Homer's novel, Odyssey, where Odysseus and his men were trapped by a cyclops.
Here are some of our favorite spots from around the city.
The town goes crazy at New Year's Eve. People will throw homemade firecrackers out car windows and at pedestrians. We decided just to stay in, but do you think we could get a quiet evening? Today, we're taking the train from Borgo Station. You can purchase your tickets right here. This ride offers the best views of Mount Etna, but you will also pass through some incredible lunar landscapes, fields of pistachios, and remote towns. We stopped in the town of Randazzo and Giari. This is what we found. Yes, Mount Etna is spewing lava. Perhaps it's time for us to move on. We'll see you next time as we explore the best of Italy.